me to walk away and just let it be. That is not something ADD kids can do. Sir, come here. Come on.
This is not going to end well.
Come on down here. Bring your gun.
This is not going to end well.
Is that? That's a gun. What's on the other side? Taser? I don't care. Come on. Get down here.
Did you say get down here?
Yeah, come on. Sir, how many of you want to see this guy get into the arena? Okay. You are a public servant, a servant of the people. The people have spoken. Come on. Get down here. Jump the fence.
Oh, boy.
I got a great idea.
Oh, boy.
This might be the dumbest thing I've ever done. Oh, my gosh.
He is athletic. Wait a minute. He forgot something.
No, he's got his taser and gun.
Oh, okay.
Hey, Queenie, hey, what are you doing? Come here. Okay. Welcome to the arena floor. This is my world.
Why would you invite a cop and a queen to the arena floor?
I got an idea. What's your name? Mr. Adams? Mr. Adams, sir? Officer Adams? Okay, I'm not going to call you by your first name. And here's what we're going to do. This is going to be great. Come on out here. We're going to have a little dance-off, I think. This should be a lot of fun, don't you think?
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I don't know if you're a dancer or not, but you are now. So you can dance. I've seen you. You rock. I mean, never mind. Okay,
stay
focused.
As we speak, there's people stealing buckles out of your motorhome.
Probably.
I know.
Okay, cops don't dance, he says. Yeah, hey, you're a liar. Have you ever seen the Village People? Okay, so here we go. Here's what we're going to do. Hambone up there is the greatest soundman in the business. He will throw the perfect song that your hips cannot deny. Okay? How many of you in Spanish Fork want to see Officer Adams get a little jiggy with it or something, huh? Yeah. They want it. So here it is. What do you got?
Attaboy! Attaboy!
Okay.
Atta boy.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Dude, he had a thing going there. Did you see that?
I say we call it good.
No. We got to still have it. But did you see the movie? It was so cool. It was like gun, taser, gun and slap it, and gun, taser. That was pretty cool. Yes. Okay, come over here.
Wow.
You're in first place right now. Whatever. Right? So here's the deal. I said it's going to be a competition, and it is. Queenie, blow his doors off. Go. Hit it.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, about that bass. No trouble. I'm all about that bass, about that bass. No trouble.
Shake it.
No, you're horrible.
Why?
I mean.
JJ.
A hug for the effort, but you suck. I mean, I'm not going to sugarcoat it.
Come on.
I tell it like it is. I'm sorry, sweetie. You're sparkly, but your moves are horrible. So here's what we're going to do.
Have a bromance going.
It's all about honesty. Brr, don't touch me. Okay, here's what we're going to do. Officer Adams, if you wouldn't mind, stand right there and pretend we're doing like an instructional video. You're going to be our instructional coach. Come on, Queenie, over here. We're just going to try and follow you. No, we got to get behind you now. What are you doing? All right, stay. Okay, Hambone, one more, and let's see if we can teach the queen how to dance. Here we go. Officer Adams,
I know you want me. You know I want you.
Formerly of Chippendales, it's Officer.
Oh, man. Okay. Hold on. I got to do something. I try to do this all over the place. It never works. Officer Adams, first of all, you're my hero, buddy. But number two, and maybe the most important thing, is ladies and gentlemen, these are the first responders that keep us safe. We're going to make some noise for all of our first responders. Officer Adams, you rock. But the people out here putting their lives on the line, that's them. Let them know we appreciate them. Let them know we love them right now.
Hey, boss, what you want?